In this question, we have a compound having the